Imagine cooking every day for the next 25 years without firewood, gas, or batteries. Just one solar panel, a coil of wire, and a pot of sand.
I'm Norbert, energy engineer. I show you a solar sand cooker for developing countries. A simple local system for smokeless cooking in villages where fuel is scarce. Yes, this is my own voice. But as I had in the past a surgical intervention to my voice cords, I felt more comfortable to present a longer text with an artificial voice. I do that for the first time in this video. Today I focus on the application of the sand battery as a cooker in developing countries. It is an improved version of the cooker that you saw in the previous video, 112.
A 400W PV panel connects directly to a 2 ohms resistance wire buried in about 10 kilograms of sand. No inverter, no battery, no regulator. Just a large PV panel and the heater resistance. The sand stores the heat during the day. On top, you cook water, rice, or even fry, even if the sun has gone down. A problem is that sand conducts heat slowly. My new idea after the last video, put metal cans in the sand. The metal carries heat quickly to the surface, while the sand keeps it stored. Cheap, recycled, and effective. Which are the advantages for you? If until now you had to walk and collect cooking fuel, or you had to buy it. Cooking becomes cheaper. With $100 you have a 400W PV panel, the rest is recycled. Paying cooking fuel costs on average $15 per month for a family of 4 people. Payback time is 7 months, but lifetime of the solar panel is 20 years. Cooking becomes easier, no more time wasted to look for wood. Let the sun be your fuel. At lunch or dinner, the sand is ready to be used for cooking, boiling, grilling. Cooking becomes safer, no smoke, no fire. You can just cook inside house. Be careful that the sand can become 300 degrees Celsius and higher. That is a dangerous temperature. Never let fall much water into hot sand. For families in developing countries, this means 25 years of free, smokeless cooking with just one solar panel. Download my free guide in the description for all the calculations, safety tips, and building instructions. Share this idea with someone who needs it, and subscribe for more DIY energy solutions.
I wish you a good energy.